You are watching Office of the Accountant General of the Federation, Accountant General of Nigeria, on fire. And the person videoing it is saying, nobody can do anything about it. Nigerians cannot do it. Nobody can do anything about a dying and collapsing country. You see? And this fire, you see, is on purpose. They have squandered all the natural resources, the money from natural resources in Nigeria. They have squandered and looted them with impunity, the highest impunity. And what they do is to put the fire like this. Now tell me, is anybody working there? Is anybody in this office? Is anybody in this office? The assumption is that nobody should be in this office. But the fire is burning the office, burning all the documents, burning every financial transaction, every financial agreement, every document, every transaction they have done. Because they have looted all the billions using the advantage of coronavirus. You see the Nigeria that will never work again? It can never work. If the office of the Accountant General of the Federation is burning like this, without anything, without anybody, without any fire service, what about you? Ordinary traders. In Abuja, ordinary trader in Lagos, ordinary Nigerian, what about you? Any day fire engulfed in your building, that is the end. There is nothing like fire service. This is Abuja, not in Isialangwa village. This is Abuja, the capital of Nigeria. Biafra. Biafra is the solution to all this nonsense you are seeing. When Biafra come, you see all this nonsense, they will not be burning Arewa. Arewa Islamic Nation will not be burning the Accountant General office like this, because they will be struggling to feed their nation. But because they are enjoying the natural resources from Biafra land, they can burn and loot the national treasury like this.
Oh my God, treasury house is on fire, and the Nigerians, they can't do anything about it. Oh my goodness, our national resource is going.
End Nigeria now. End Nigeria now. Support Biafra freedom, Biafra referendum, and disintegration of Nigeria. Terrorist Nigeria. Support it. Support the movement.